Compared to the storms I've encountered out at sea, this is really quite tame.